Hi, I'm Sammy from Fawziacademy. In this video, I will talk about if you're successfully connected to the internet but cannot view any web pages in Internet Explorer. Use one of the following troubleshooting procedures as appropriate for your operating system. Delete your browser history. Start Internet Explorer. Press Alt to show the menu bar. On the Tools menu, click Internet Options. Under Browsing History, click Delete. Select all the checkboxes, and then tap or click Delete. Tap or click Exit, and then restart Internet Explorer. Disable add-ons in Internet Explorer. Click the Start button, and then click All Programs. Click Accessories, click System Tools, and then click Internet Explorer. No add-ons. To disable add-ons in Add-on Manager, open Internet Explorer. Click the Tools button, and then click Manage Add-ons. Under Show, click All Add-ons. Click the add-on you want to disable, and then click Disable, click Close. Reset Internet Explorer. Start Internet Explorer, click Tools, and then click Internet Options. Click the Advanced tab, and then click Reset. In the Internet Explorer Default Settings dialog box, click Reset. In the Reset Internet Explorer Settings dialog box, click Reset. Click Close and then click OK 2 times. Exit and then restart Internet Explorer. The changes take effect the next time that you open Internet Explorer. Check whether a third-party service or program is conflicting with Internet Explorer. Click Start, type msconfig in the search box, and then click the displayed system configuration icon. Click the Services tab and check the box beside Hide All Microsoft Services. And then click Disable All. Next, click the Startup tab. Click Disable All in the bottom right and then click OK. You will be prompted to reboot your computer. Try disabling the PreBinding feature. To modify the Enable PreBinding registry value, follow these steps. Open Registry Editor. To do this, type regedit in the Start search box. And then select regedit in the Programs list. Locate and then select the following registry subkey. HKEY_CURRENT_USER_SOFTWARE_MICROSOFT_INTERNET_EXPLORER_MAIN. Locate the Enable PreBinding value. If the value doesn't exist, select the Edit menu, point to New, and then select the Word value. Type Enable PreBinding, and then press Enter. On the Edit menu, select Modify. Type 0, and then select OK. Restore your PC to an earlier point in time. If you think an app or driver that you recently installed caused problems with your PC, you can restore it back to an earlier point in time. Open System Restore by clicking the Start button. In the search box, type System Restore, and then, in the list of results, click System Restore. Thank you for watching Fawziacademy. Please like, subscribe, share this video, and visit our website, fawziacademy.com.